लेट्स लुक एट दिस क्वेश्चन. अजय कैन कंप्लीट अ वर्क इन 32 डेज. बानू कैन कंप्लीट द सेम वर्क इन हाफ द टाइम टेकन बाय अजय. चंदू कंप्लीट्स द वर्क इन हाफ द टाइम टेकन बाय भानु. एंड दिनेश कंप्लीट्स द वर्क इन हाफ द टाइम टेकन बाय चंदू. दे आर पेयर्ड इन टू टू ग्रुप्स ऑफ टू ईच. इफ द फर्स्ट ग्रुप टेक्स 2/3 टाइम्स द टाइम टेकन बाय द अदर ग्रुप टू कंप्लीट द वर्क, द सेकेंड ग्रुप कंप्राइजेस. ओके अजय डेज 32, सो भानु वुड बी 16, चंदू वुड बी 8, and Dinesh would be 4. If these are their days taken by them, their efficiency would be 1, 2, 4, and 8. And now I have been told they are paired into, the first group takes 2/3 the time. If the first group takes 2/3 the time, I have to break up ABCD into two groups. One group has to take 2/3 the time, or has to be 3 times by 2 times as efficient as the other group. I have to break up these numbers into efficiency of, in the ratio of 3:2, efficiency, combined efficiency in the ratio of 3:2. The best way I can do it is 1 and 8 combining to give me 9, and 2 and 4 combining to give me 6. So 2 and 4, so I get 9 here, I get 6 here. Yes, this is acceptable. Now this is the group of A and D, this is the group of Anu and Chandu. Finally, they've asked me the second group comprises. This will be the second group. The answer to the question will be option B, Bhanu and Chandu.